We were living in a church in Sultana, and we were living actually out of the where they had their meals and stuff, and in one of the classrooms we turned it into a room for ourselves and our two children. And I was working two jobs, and he was ministering at that church. And I have always wanted a home. I've always wanted a home. He always wanted a home because his parents always rented. When he told me that we had an interview with Habitat, which was with Mary Lou and Bill, I was like, I didn't know what Habitat was. That was something that we had never heard about. And so when they came over to see where we lived, it was, you kind of like feel like embarrassed to show people where you're living at the moment. But Bill and Mary Lou were really very kind to us and listened to our story and asked us why we wanted a home. And our main focus was our children. We wanted them to have a stable home without having to live in the place that we were living. Learning what it meant and what it was all about. And my kids enjoyed every bit of it, being able to build their home. And I mean their home, because that's what it was. It is their home. They would be out here every day out here building. My son, every time I'd come home, he would tell me, Mom, we put this together, and we did the walls, and we're painting, and you know, it was just a joy to see their excitement in their, and this is going to be my room, and all of the excitement of them knowing that this was theirs. All the volunteers, all the donations, because I know that our house was built by a lot of love and care, and at that time, like I said, we were barely the second house. Habitat was very new, and I remember Mary Lou and Bill, the founders of Habitat, and sometimes we didn't know what was going to be donated and when, and it seemed like it was forever to build our house, but when it came all together, it was just wonderful.
I mean, I just like to thank
everybody who made it possible. I mean, without them, I wouldn't have had a home. And I just want to thank them for their dream, for their
vision.
Yeah.